Hello everybody and welcome. My name is Michelle and in this video I'll be guiding you through a very simple mind-centering meditation with an emphasis on Ujjayi pranayama or victorious breath breathing. And I'll get more into that as the video continues so that you know exactly what it is that we're doing with our breath and how to hone in and really focus and bring our awareness inwards. Now, the beautiful thing about having a consistent meditation practice is that you're going to begin to cultivate a deep sense of self-awareness. And when you begin to develop a stronger sense of self-awareness, you'll actually begin to realize that you are not your thoughts, nor are you your emotions. You'll actually begin to realize that you are the silent observer, very simply witnessing what it's like to tune into the mind and to also tune into the sensations and the emotions of the body. And when you give yourself access to simply observing, to experiencing life without any judgments, by releasing the ego and by releasing any sense of identification to the external sense of self, you actually open up these doors and give yourself full access to realizing how beautiful, how powerful, and how magnificent it is to be an energetic being in this physical body. So I really invite you guys to do this meditation for at least 5 to 10 minutes a day if you're a beginner, and then simply leveling it up from 20 to 30 minutes, maybe even up to an hour once you feel more consistent and more in control of your thoughts and of your inner being. Now, when it comes to Ujjayi breathing, it's a very simple breath, and it almost sounds like Darth Vader. So what I want you guys to do is to just very simply bring your palm in front of your face, and you're going to exhale as if you're fogging up a mirror or fogging up your window. So you're going to go, and you should feel like a warming, coated heat coming out into the palm, right? So we're going to do that about 3 more times. Inhale through the nose, exhale out the mouth. Inhale through the nose, exhale out the mouth. One more time, inhale through the nose, and exhale out the mouth. So when it comes to Ujjayi breathing, you're going to be keeping that same sense of coating the exhale in the back of the throat, except this time we're going to be keeping our lips sealed. So the inhalation and the exhalation is coming in and out through the nose, but as you exhale, you're going to coat that in the back of the throat. So it sounds a little something like this. And the beautiful thing about having Ujjayi in any type of meditation that you're doing, whether it's a breath meditation, a stillness meditation like this one, or a movement meditation, is that you're giving your mind something to really listen into and to focus on. And when you have something to focus on, you're going to very slowly and very mindfully begin to slip all the external sensations of the world and begin to bring your awareness inwards, the sensations of the body, to the narrative of the mind, and the vibrancy of the breath. So now that we're familiar with the benefits of meditation and we're in tune with how to do Ujjayi breathing, I'm going to invite you guys to come into a very comfortable sit. Now, if you're feeling a little bit of stiffness in the hips or in the lower back, then I'm going to invite you to elevate the hips by either using a bolster, maybe you have a couple blocks. If you don't have access to these tools, then you're more than welcome to sit on a pillow or maybe even stack a couple books, just so that the hips are elevated and the knees are below the waistline. That's going to give you sense of more circulation to the lower portion of the body and make it less likely for your legs to fall asleep as you continue to sit in this position. If you feel comfortable with the sit bones on the ground, you don't have to bring your ankle in. You can just sit in a very simple crisscross. Otherwise, you can follow me into a half lotus or a full lotus if you have that sense of openness in the hips. Now to get into the meditation, once you find yourself in a comfortable seated position, I'm going to invite you to bring the index finger and the thumbs to a touch. Palms facing down, wrists are over the knees, and then begin to close down the eyes. And as you begin to close down the eyes, just noticing the warm invitation of the darkness. And then just paying attention to the breath. We don't have to start with Ujjayi breathing quite yet, but I just want you to notice what it's like to breathe, to inhale, to exhale. Noticing the quality of breath, if it's deep, long, or if it's shallow and short. then from here, we're just gonna make some slight adjustments into the body. So starting at the navel is where we're going to bring our awareness. And from the navel down, we're going to lengthen the tailbone in towards the ground, imagining as though we have roots really branching into the under earth. You're gonna feel a very soft expansion, soft widening coming in through the left and the right side of the hip bones. And then just taking a couple moments here to tune into the lower portion of the body. And then whenever you're ready, from the navel all the way up to the crown of the head, I'm going to invite you to elongate your way through, almost as if there is a string attached to the top of the head and you're being lifted up towards the ceiling, gently activating the abdomen. And then if you feel comfortable, begin to roll the shoulder blades on towards the spine so that the chest cavity is open and the collarbones are expanding to opposite sides of the room. You're going to begin to visualize your spine as an antenna, a receptivity. So from here, you're just finding that certain level of frequency. Where do you want to resonate? How do you want to feel? And what would you like to call in? Just noticing the sensations of the body and still being very mindful of the breath. Just noticing the inhale and noticing the exhale. Now from this space, I'm going to invite you to bring Ujjayi breathing into your meditation now. So again, you're inhaling and exhaling in and through the nose. Soft constriction in the back of the throat. You should sound like Darth Vader or ocean waves crashing on a shore. And then just very simply begin to notice the inhalation coming in through the body, widening through the rib cage. And then as you exhale, just notice the body come back into place. And we'll take a few more rounds of breath just like this. Inhaling through the nose, noticing how the diaphragm begins to widen, the rib cage expands. And then as you exhale, you're very slowly, very mindfully releasing any excess tension that you're holding onto. You're noticing the muscles and the mind becoming softer. And continue focusing in on the breath, that natural ebb and flow of the body. And if you can do it simultaneously, very gently, very mindfully, begin to pluck out all the thoughts in the brain. Finding more softness, finding more stillness and more spaciousness in the mind. More spaciousness in the temples and the scalp and the forehead. See if you can visualize your breath cycling and cleansing out the entire body. The inhale brings you vibrancy and energy. And the exhale brings you release and clarity. And continue like this, noticing the cooling inhalation as you feel the air coming in through the nostrils. And the warming exhalation as the breath leaves the body. I'm gonna give you a couple more minutes just like this so you can just witness yourself in silence, noticing the breath, noticing the body, noticing the stillness in the mind. if you find that thoughts are coming back into the mind. It's completely natural, it's completely normal. The brain's function is to think, is to analyze, is to problem solve. But know that you are in control of this organ. So if you need to remind yourself to come back into the breath, meditation is all about coming back home, coming back to center, coming back to focus. And the more that you practice, the easier this will get. So thank the mind, thank the brain for doing what it does best. And then release it. Release it back into the openness, back into the spaciousness. And coming back to the breath. If you need to readjust the spine, remind yourself to lengthen up through the crown, reaching down through the tailbone. And if you need to relax the muscles in your face, feel free to do that as well. Just letting go of the eyebrows, letting go of the eyelids, the nose, the jaw. Letting go of any tension that you may be holding on to. Maybe because you're focusing too hard on focusing, it's just simply allowing yourself to be. Allowing yourself to observe. Allow yourself to just be still. So relax the muscles. Relax the thoughts. Relax the spirit. And breathe back into your Ujjayi breath, that Darth Vader breath, victorious breath. We'll stay here for about another minute or so. Just enjoying the act of doing nothing. Enjoying the act of being. We'll take five finalizing breaths here together. So as you inhale, once again, you're bringing vitality and energy in through the body. And then as you exhale, very mindfully, Ujjayi, breathing your way out. We're here for four more breaths. So inhale, lengthening through the spine. And then as you exhale, releasing the muscles. Three more breaths, inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Last breath, inhale. And exhale. On your next inhalation and exhalation, allow it to come back to your natural ebb and flow. So there's no lengthening, there's no Ujjayi breathing, there's no stronger constrictions. It's just very simply allowing the body to do what it does. Whenever you're ready, very slowly begin to open the eyelids, but allow your gaze to come down towards the earth. So you're looking down. Maybe you see your nose, your thighs, your hands. But in reality, you're just looking at your foundation. The earth is always supporting you. It's always holding you. It's always carrying you. Take a couple breaths with that notion, with that thought, with that awareness. Very slowly, whenever you're ready, begin to bring your gaze upwards. Bring your hands into heart center, palms are pressed in towards one another. Thank you so much for joining me in this guided meditation. From my heart to yours, namaste.